brought Jabba's son to the abandoned monastery. He will be safe here.
Good. Good. Everything is going as planned.
Yes, my lord.
Soon the Jedi will not only be at war with you, Count, but the Hutt clan as well.
What's the status, Rex?
Quiet for now, sir. They're gearing up for another assault. Who's the youngling?
I'm Master Skywalker's Padawan. The name's Ahsoka Tano.
Sir, I thought you said you'd never have a Padawan.
There's been a mix-up. The youngling isn't with me.
Stop calling me that! You're stuck with me, Sky Guy.
What did you just call me? Don't get snippy with me, little one. You know, I don't even think you're old enough to be a Padawan.
Well, maybe I'm not. But Master Yoda thinks I am.
Well, you're not with Master Yoda now. So if you're ready, you better start proving it. Captain Rex will show you how a little respect can go a long way.
Right. Come on, youngling.
Padawan. Have you thought about moving that line back, Captain? They'd have better cover that way.
Thanks for the suggestion, but General Skywalker thinks they're fine where they are.
So, if you're a captain, and I'm a Jedi, then technically I outrank you, right?
In my book, experience outranks everything.
Well, if experience outranks everything, I guess I better start getting some. What's that?
Not good. We've got an energy shield. That's gonna make things damn near impossible. If you wanted experience, little one, it looks like you're about to get plenty.